Well, here it is again, and you have to say the 1-2 completely opens up the defensive structure. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.